I just let that go and I kept playing, but now I finally got the SummerSlam against Luke Harper. Finally getting the title match. Yay.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship.
So he attacked me in my last match before this. I'm gonna get some revenge.
And his opponent, weighing 275 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Luke Harper!
They broke the mold when they created Luke Harper, Kang.
You're right. Thank goodness they broke the mold. Can you imagine more Luke Harpers running around?
I don't think there's a person in this arena that wants to see him win tonight.
Well, they're not in the ring fighting.
Am I able to run in?
In a few seconds,
all right,
the
let's
wait
do
is
this.
Over, and we will finally get this match underway.
I'd have to think that Luke Harper's appearance alone gives him the mental advantage
oh.
heading into
frickin'
any
time.
Contest.
Yeah, he certainly does have a strange aura, doesn't he?
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot!
Uh-oh. Come on, don't start doing that crap. He reverses everything.
Somebody is willing to do
just hate when that happens.
Anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Got you now.
He looks absolutely
unstoppable. Ooh, just kicked him right in the head.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
I said I want my revenge.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Crap.
Without question, there's no doubt about
what?
How prestigious the Intercontinental Championship.
I hate moves
is
when it doesn't even
WWE.
Let you reverse.
You're right about that, Cole. It's one of the most prestigious titles in WWE history. I mean, it dates all the way back to the incomparable Pat Patterson. And right here today, these guys are going to go all
oh, come
out
on.
To
I was
try to become the
press
Intercontinental
the button for a submission,
Ever
not to lift them up.
Harper came on the scene here in WWE. He has haunted WWE
oh,
superstars.
He's going to make that mistake.
I mean,
yep.
This beast has stopped at nothing
he
to
did.
See that every one of his opponents leaves the ring in much worse shape than when he came in it. Great hope, and there are the ropes.
What? Bull crap, he wasn't touching the ropes. Don't put him closer to the ropes.
Aww. Look at the camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next? He's simply reminding him that he's here. Few superstars are as dominant
You're
as
done,
this
buddy.
Guy. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Not this.
He's done. If I can make him tap out right here, then.
Sharpshooter's locked in, and man, is he leaning back on it. This is such a painful hold.
Oh, come on. Are you serious?
Awful things are going through that mind right now.
Get up.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent.
Get
that could
up.
Be what we're seeing here.
Going, it's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. your moment, and will this be it? I think he's got it.
One, two.
Ah.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Well, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing.
Oh, come on.
The destruction we're seeing. This guy's just going.
I'm not done yet.
Move to another.
Get back on the ground. We're not done yet.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ah. Oh my God, why? How does he...
I guess he's done the move. Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
You piece of crap.
What a close.
How? I countered that. I hit it when it came up. How is that too fast?
Too fast.
Whatever.
Now that'll give you a headache.
You're done, bud. You are done.
And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Great hold being applied. Just a
oh my God!
Display. Yeah.
I think move, rat. Are you serious?
Here we go.
Freaking rat.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring. Cole, it's them. They're inside the ring.
What? How the heck does that work?
Here. Oh man! Talk about a direct hit.
Sick of that too fast crap.
That time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
What was that? Really?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. And all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Hey, what a move! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
What the heck? Do the signature! Oh my God!
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. What damage to the chest. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
I swear to God, no.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing. This guy's just going from one go for another. To another. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Here we go.
I'm gonna
here
destroy
we go.
You.
He's hanging on for dear life. Can he do it?
Unless you don't
Can
tap.
He dig down deep and fight out of this
finally. Game? Oh my God, finally.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
God.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. We may be looking at the
oh my God, finally got the title.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, the Scorpion.
Big singles win here, guys.
Now there's only two titles left. The tag titles.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. What does it mean to you to pick up that...
You know, when it comes...
The rumor is that you're...
That's exactly what it is, a rumor. I fight.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
Oh, frickin' time. Okay, now... I just need the tag titles or wait. Yeah. I'll go for the tag titles later. A mystery opponent. All right, Hall of Fame. Did I get anything? So the whole any title for 65 days. That's gonna be the WWE Championship. I'll be right back. Okay. I'm back. Oh, my God.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Toronto, Canada, the Intercontinental Champion, the Scorpion.
Wow, the roof nearly blew off the arena for this superstar. You know, week in and week out, this guy gets one of the biggest reactions of the night.
I was checking the pay-per-view schedule. I forgot what came after SummerSlam. Night of Champions. Okay.
Crashing down. Nice move.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like...
All right, hold on a second.
Completely out of desperation. Oh, clothesline!
All right, well, I think, actually... I don't know if I want to do this match. I'm probably, I'm going to end this here, and I'm going to do another one tomorrow or later. All right, see ya.